Turn up. Keeping my composure, never sober, never choking, always smoking dope. Fuck them.
I'm gonna fucking strangle my fucking dick. A perfect, perfect foul ball.
Like, I think they're trying to harvest it, so there's just a dead bear sitting out there.
Damn, bro. I'm gonna go beat the fuck out of it.
What the fuck? Why are there walls there?
Let me jizz on it. Can I jizz on it? Can I jizz on the bear, please? Dude, my nose is itching. Eli, can you fucking come over here and scratch my fucking snaz?
Yes, please.
What, Kale? Kale, what?
Dude, my nose needs itching, bro. And I can't do it good enough.
I love you, Kale.
Yeah. I hope other people do too, Eli.
They don't.
No. It's 3-3 bottom 9, bro. I'm struggling too, Eli. Don't worry, sweetheart. Fuck me in the ass.
Bucks.
I'm gonna fuck a kid.
Wait, what?
Wait.
No.
Wait, clip and then pause.
Yes, I would, Mo. I would spank you, Mo. No, Mo, I would put you on all fours and spank your ass, Mo.
Whoa.
Yes, please.
Smelling salts.
You choked there, pal.
Let's go. Goodbye, baseball! Ah!
Oh, I wanna fuck this kid in the ass.
I have a clip.
Devin, eat my asshole!
Oh, yep, there is another one.
Mar,
can someone come over here and lick
World
my
War
taint?
With me if you want.
It's really sweaty.
What?
Alright, well, I'm down 2-0.
I'll be fucking.
I'm gonna hit.
I'll be sucking.
I don't wanna play.
Ask Mario to play a game, he be ducking. Oh, fucking him in bed, he be clucking.
Fuck!
Oh, my arm is killing me. Sam, can you fuck me in the ass next time, please?
Yep.
Like, absolutely put my, fucking ass to sleep or something, bro.
Oh my god, what?
Hey, Eli, if I had to pick someone to fuck me, it would be you, so. You're lucky.
It's on my VR team, Kale. It's on my VR team.
VR one, really.
Michael Trout is that dude, bro! Oh, I'm so horny for him.
Dude, I'm so fucking...
Oh my jock. Jock, you stupid bozo jock. God damn it, jock. I'm gonna strangle jock's cock.
Yeah, I have a question. Huh?
Yes, Sam?
How far does it squirt?
Like 12 inches.
I thought I was just gonna ask, does it squirt?
No, like, how far?
If you're sitting on your couch, can you hit your TV?
Oh, wow.
Should I try?
Yes.
Fuck me, Sam. I just can't speak. That's how fucking ass I'm at this game now. I can't even talk. Right? It makes me want to die. That's legit. This game.
Oh, that's better to speak. Betterment.
Hey, Eli. You want to come over here? You want to come over here, Eli? I will fuck your shit in. I'm not even kidding.
What's that?
Eli's cock is massive, and it hurts when it goes inside of me.
I'm planting B.
Just bummer. Oh yeah, Louis! Please be play. I really hope Louis has play. I really hope Louis has play. Yes!
That was good aim!
No, after this. This isn't in slow-mo yet.
I thought he was about...
I'm not even moving, bro.
You should probably try and do that.
Don't be disabled, you fucking... dumbass.
That shit fucking works when you can place it on top of the fucking bomb.
It did, by the way.
Go! He has dreamed of this his whole life. Oh.
Okay, I'm coming.
Fuck.
Can I have an invite, though?
Oh, you're coming? Can I come in you?
Hey, Lob.
What? Do you sus?
Facts, Eli. Can I suck your dick?
Job.
Kale, we need some quality content. We need a video to make.
A video.
There's a lot of videos out there.
Make a movie.
Yo, you wanna make a video?
Halo.
Yo, what are, Kilo, can you tell us your
movie
plan? Can you tell us your future for with Jenna, like what you imagine it to be like?
I don't want to do this. There's a specific person in this fucking party that I'm not really happy with right now. Yeah, fuck you, Ty.
Who is that?
Caleb, what are you doing?
Caleb.
Caleb, what are you doing?
Tyler, I just don't...
Can we squash this beef?
I'm not happy with Ella right now, so...
Period, guys. She's not in the party, though. Claire's not in the party,
Kel. I don't care.
That's,
yeah, Tyler no, still tells us shit just like I tell Jenna shit. I'm not gonna do this. I don't wanna
Caleb,
do this.
You're a little snitch,
I would
dog
not snitch on you, bro.
Caleb,
Tyler,
can I just fucking tell you? I just asked for, like, where you wanna live and how many kids you wanna have. Like,
no,
is that
I'm not
gonna be that
with,
hard?
I'm not pleased with Ella at the moment, so Tyler can tell her where I wanna live in the future.
Fine, Payton, you want that answer? Anywhere Jenna is and two kids, that's what I want.
Yeah, but if anywhere Ella gets a hold of that information, I'm gonna flip.
4 fucking seconds! It took you 4 fucking seconds to piss me off again! God damn it, I'm leaving. No, I can't handle this anymore. I swear to God, you guys are so unfunny.
What if Jenna
Caleb,
moves
I'm telling
to
her
like,
right now.
What if Jenna moves to like the Byzantium Empire? You gonna move there?
What? Byzantium Empire? Hold on. That's a valid question. Would you move there, Kale?
To where?
The Byzantium Empire!
Why the fuck?
He's acting dumb so Ella doesn't know.
Kale, if you don't even know where Ella wants to live, or wait,
Ella?
Fuck. That's not what I meant to say. If you don't even know where Jenna wants to live, then how's she gonna want
to
stay with you?
If I can give you some good advice, and let's just say, let's hope it's not on a farm.
She wants to live in Boston.
Yeah. No.
Do not let Ella know that.
How do you live in Boston if you're a Yankees fan?
Oh, connection interrupted.
Connection interrupted.
What the heck, bro?
Dear God,
they're not the only ones lagging.
If Ella hears that Jenna wants to move to Boston, she's gonna flip her fucking shit.
Not the fucking Boston Red Sox. That's not fucking with them.
And you're still using the Pellington?
I'm just gonna throw your mom off that side. Watch a six. Behind you, Riley. Behind you, Riley.
Dude, how did he get behind me?
He crouched behind you so he couldn't
teammate,
hear him.
Bro, move.
We're gonna get kicked, though. He's terrible. He is terrible.
That's what it is. My grandma's dog fell and had a stroke. He's getting put down tomorrow if it makes it through the night tonight.
Jesus,
Tom. You can't just say that out of the blue, dude.
Dude, I just... I had to...
My grandma's dog fell.
We had to go over there and pick it up and move it because it couldn't get off the ground.
Dude,
shit.
What's your grandma's dog's name?
Coco.
Alright, I gotta get off.
What? What do you have in the morning?
Really? I gotta work, brother.
Same.
Work where?
At the university.
What do you do?
I...
Miles.
Why did you say it like that?
Because I want to know what you need
to work
some
at
sleep
a football with camp. It starts at
like,
9 a.m.
What are you doing at it?
Pendulum is not...
Gatorade. From 9 to 2:30.
Holy shit. You need more than
dude
fucking 12 hours of sleep to fill
dude
up your
dude, you better go to
bed. But I'm tired.
No, Riley, you gotta go to bed, dude. You cannot be tired.
Long day.
I'm gonna go to bed.
No, Riley, why are you still here? Riley, get off. Riley, you need
let
to go to bed.
Off.
Get off. Turn your
Levi's
PlayStation off,
fix
dude.
Fix a trailer. Let's play on this team is who I am.
I didn't go positive, but I did come back from my deficit.
My mic is in my nose right now.
These guys were saying a lot of N-words in the party game chat. You told me to pick my cotton like a good animal.
Riding around with Drake, like we OVO. I got some rats and I want some more. Still got them pass in the hood, call it give and go. Keep a nigga, man, bitch, in a figure four. Let me fuck when I want, I just come and go. Man.